when I got sober, I went on a massive learning around how to self-coach. So I, in myself, have rediscovered like what potential I have in terms of managing my own thoughts, managing my own emotions, actions, results. Life is not perfect, but I can express myself. I can say, let me prep, let me get myself together. What's my shit? What's this other person's shit? Let me just actually take on ownership of my things. Let me have the conversation. Let me be brave and actually settle it and have that conversation.